Jose, what's your assessment of that game?
My assessment is simple. Four moments of the game. Minute 30, minute 33, minute 43, and minute 69. If a person at home didn't watch the game and wants to know what the game was, instead of being in front of the screen for 90 minutes, go just to four moments, minute 30, 33, 43, and 69, and you know the story of the game.
You don't want to go into those individual moments. Why is that?
Because I can't go. Because I went to other moments of other matches, but some of them not even so dark as these moments were. If I go to these moments, I'm going to use a few words that I cannot use, and I prefer like this. I believe that obviously you guys, you have your colors, and sometimes is natural. You are a little bit disturbed by your colors, but I believe in your honesty. I believe that you want to do a good service to English football, and I believe that you are going to say the truth. So minute 30, 33, 43, and 69 is easy.
If I give you the assessment of two senior pros who were watching the incident of the sending off and they felt that the wrong red card was issued or to the wrong side, would you agree with what they said?
I don't comment. I'm not paid to comment the pundits' work. Sometimes I do, but I shouldn't. I'm not paid for that. So they are paid to comment my work, but I'm not paid to comment their work. I prefer not to say.
If you want to set aside those incidents, how disappointed are you to drop 2 points at home for only the second time this season?
After these four moments, I'm surprised that we didn't lost all the 3 points. So it was a point.
You're disappointed you didn't take more of the chances you had in the second half when you were very much on top?
These were the four crucial moments of the game. We had a couple of important chances, but these were the important moments of the game.